I aspire to be a lawyer. So I am taking this program as my pre-law course and a stepping stone toward my dream.
Upon realizing the desire to become a lawyer, I chose Easy English Language to hone my communication skills. Using the English language, which is important for someone intending to study law.
Well, I decided to pursue AB English Language for me to become an elegant English speaker and to achieve a high level of English proficiency.
I chose AB English Language course because it opens many different opportunities for personal and professional growth.
It's one of the most widely spoken languages globally. Learning the English language can enhance our communication skills, broaden cultural understanding, and of course, improve the career prospects. The English language is not simply logical, but it is strong, free, and beautiful.
Bachelor of Arts in English Language program offers a holistic approach to the study of English, its history, and its encompassing language structure, semantics, syntax, pragmatics, morphology, phonology, literary analysis, grammar, technical writing, and social linguistics. Also develop critical thinking skills and linguistic proficiency. The program offers a wide range of topics and a variety of skill sets. Thus, students can gain profound knowledge and skills applicable in real-life settings.
Language student, my experience is likely multifaceted and enriching. It is a dynamic blend of academic rigor, intellectual curiosity, and creative expression, shaping me into a well-rounded scholar and communicator.
To be able to pursue my passions and interests while preparing for the future, set and achieve acquiring knowledge and skills in my chosen fields of study, which is AB English Language, to lay the foundation for a successful and fulfilling future.
The College of Arts and Letters aims to educate students in communication, language, literature, culture, and the arts with excellence and efficacy.
The English Language Department highlights the value of language, communication, effective collaboration, and research together with analytical and critical thinking abilities. Also, the department is committed to facilitating an intellectually stimulating environment.
The Bicol University shall primarily give professional and technical training and provide advanced and specialized instruction in literature, philosophy, the science and arts, besides providing for the promotion of scientific and technological researches.
A university for human characterized by productive scholarship, transformative leadership, collaborative service, and distinctive character for sustainable society.
Orgulyo ni Kulano mintatak oragon sa Imandarhon da imapadaog sa Rarok sa Rabay may paglaong sa Gabos dahil naman ang gadang tu lay na ta na biuen nyo pag sinabing biuen nyo magaling siguradong kiti nga lain na mumutawi ang pag-ibig sa iyong puso pagkat ikaw ay isang tunay na biuen nyo.
Ibang klase ang galing galing ng biuen nyo kayang pagmalaki.
It is nobody's special property.
It is the property of the imagination.
It is the property of the language itself. You and your
halina sumabay sa tutugin ng ating tagumpay.